Okay, let's talk about Ammakutti song. Ammakutti, ela jarigindi and Balay sir tho dance chestunappudu, like, you know, how was it? How was your experience dancing with Balay garu?
It's been amazing. Acting with Bala sir, dancing with Bala sir, but to be honest, dancing with Bala sir was more fun because it's something he's very passionate about. And we would have rehearsals together.
His energy level.
His energy level in general, like, he's amazing. It's very hard to match up to that energy level. And he's always trying to make his craft better. He's always trying to be better, to be the best version of himself. So that's really good because, you know, that pushes me to also be the best version of me and deliver my best on screen. And of course, we had Johnny Master as a choreographer. And he's just like so quirky and like so full of energy. He also, so like, it was an amazing team overall.
Yeah. And where did you shoot this song?
We shot the song in Dubai actually.
Okay. So, आप हमारे लिए एक लाइन गा लेंगे?
मैं मेरा लाइन गा सकती हूँ.
ठीक है.
एकुपति कंटी चूप डिंच के कुकुपति ओक पोद पेंच के.
Then
अम्मकुटी अम्ब वंकु वंकु. I can't sing Balasur's lines.
Yeah. And then like, can you tell us something about Ravi sir, जो किसी को भी नहीं मालूम है सच सीक्रेट.
Okay, actually everyone who's probably worked with Ravi sir will know this. He's hilarious. He looks very serious, but he's the most funny person you'll ever come across. He's too funny. And the thing is, he doesn't try to be funny. He's just funny as a person.
Okay.
And he can't do without his mic. Like on set, he has to have his mic. No matter what is going on, whoever he's talking to, assistant directors, costumers, my hairstylist or whoever, he needs the mic.
Okay. And Balay sir, kaise rehte hai sets pe? Serious rehte hai ya cool rehte
hai? He's very cool actually because he's a master at his craft. But of course, he puts in an effort to give his best and deliver his best. And that effort, everyone on set can always see that. So yeah.
And we'll talk about producer Kalyan garu. How was your experience?
Kalyan sir, you know, to be very honest, in this set, every single person was so hardworking, so dedicated. It was just amazing to be amongst all these people who just want to give their best, you know. And that also includes Kalyan sir, because as a producer, he's paying people to work for him. But that doesn't mean he ever sat. He always was on his toes, running around, getting things done. You know, like if some prop is missing, he'll be the one actually running around and getting it because he knows like we shouldn't waste time. We should try to get things done as soon as possible, as fast as possible. So he's a very nice person. Like he doesn't like he appreciates every single person in the team, but he doesn't take where he is for granted either.
Yeah, we came to know that you're a daughter of Murli Mohan garu in this movie. So how was your experience? Kaisa tha Murli Mohan sir ke saath aapka work experience?
It was amazing. You know, honestly, this whole project has been like a dream. Like sabke saath, whoever I've acted with in this film, it's like I'm very happy and very lucky to be a part of this project. And I'm very thankful to Kalyan sir and Ravi sir who think I'm worthy enough to do this role. And to be Murli sir's daughter, when I told my real father, he was very happy because even he knows who's Murli sir. So he was like, okay, Natasha, I will, like, you know, like, be a good daughter to him.